Well, you learn something new every day. You get all sorts of... Oops, I guess that's the end of this bonus zone. And that takes me to a normal spot. Okay, this is where the pipe below would normally take you. Okay, wait for the switch. Now hit it right here. That'll give you more time because the ceiling has to go all the way up to the top before it comes back down. Now run! Because it's gonna kill you. And we're good. Woohoo! We're getting close to the end. We got some fence grabbing. Excuse me, my voice is getting kind of, I'm getting quite parched, so maybe I'm going to be ending today's run today. I shouldn't say my voice is getting parched. My voice is getting a little weird today. Because I've been talking so much. Okay, gotta kind of wait for him to stop shooting fire. It's just easier to hit him that way. Now when he drops down here... Oh, shoot, he went off screen! No! I gotta wait for him to jump back on here. And there he goes. Hopscotch turtle. Okay, now I can hit him. Just jump on his head like that. Now he's gonna move across the floor again. Stay towards the middle, I guess, because he can evidently go off screen. And get ready to jump on his head. And one more hit should do it, and Ludwig is done. Whenever he stops, he's gonna do that jump thing. Just time your jump well, and he's dead. Woo! Fart. And that is the end of World 4. Yes, that was World 4. All those, like Cheese Bridge, Soda Lake, Cookie Mountain, Butter Bridge, all of those were all a part of World 4. Yeah, it's kind of weird because it's split up into two paths. So a lot of people only see like only three levels. You've got the Cheese Bridge, and then you've got Cookie Mountain, and then you go to the castle, and then you think you're done with number four, but there's like three more levels that you didn't see. Ludwig von Koopa's days of composing Koopa symphonies in the castle number four over. The Forest of Illusion lies ahead. Mario must use his brain to solve the puzzle of this perplexing forest. Woo! Yep, that's it. And we still have not found the Switch Palace for way back in Vanilla Dome 1 Secret Exit. So let's go and do that right now. This is Forest of Illusion 1. Each one of these, from 1 to 4, except for Forest Secret, which we'll cover later of course, has a 2 exit run. So you've got to go through these at least twice to get all get both exits. There's one up from a Yoshi egg, that's nice. But the main theme of this level is to get to these secret exits, because that is the only way through the forest. This forest is pretty fun, actually, with all the little things blocking your vision and stuff like that. It's very well designed, in my opinion. What? Yes, major slowdown there, frame rate dropping. Okay, see that down there? That is obviously the secret exit, but how do you get there? Well, we shall see. Right here. Hit this. You get a balloon. Now you are huge, full of helium! Watch out for a Koopa here. Where is he flying? Yes, there he is. Okay, we're safe. Hit this, make the key pop out. Thank you. And wait a second. Wait for it, wait for it. And Mario farted. We're back to normal. Woohoo! That keyhole pulls everything in. And there is our secret exit to Forest of Illusion 1. Now let's go back and play the regular Forest of Illusion 1's exit. Hold on, I gotta check that off my list. let's see there, and I might as well check off this regular exit, because I'm gonna get it this run anyway, I hope. Just so I don't have to take a pause to check it off later. Oh, it's Yoshi egg, yay! I had to abandon Yoshi earlier to get the secret exit, but that's the sad truth about Mario. He abandons his friends for eternal glory of all the exits. Hey, did I just take a hit there? Yes, I did. How did I take a hit on Yoshi? Huh. That was weird as all heck. Give me that. There we go. I like my feather. Okay, let's avoid these guys. Alright, we're good. Yes, I saved that turtle shell for this part, just for the fun of it. And, because there's a lot of stuff to kill here. And go through here, skip that, because that is our gas bubble pee balloon. Whoa, Hammer Brothers. Actually, I believe that's called the Amazing Flying Hammer Brother. And here's the regular exit. That was awesome.
Woo!
Where was the spot? Let's try there. Yes, that's a spot. Can I get all? No, come on, I just want 8. I'm just gonna hit this one randomly. Because I'm angry. That works. That should give me 4 1-ups. No, wait, 3. Pardon me. And let's go to Forest of Illusion 2, which is the path that we are making right now, because that is where the secret exit leading to the Green Switch Palace is. Wait, is it Green Switch Palace? I forgot. No, it's not the Green Switch Palace. Well, there's a Switch Palace coming up, and we're gonna get to it. Oh, not this one. We have to wait for these sea urchins to pass by. At least I think they're sea urchins. Maybe, I don't know what to call them. Anemones, urchins, whatever. But they take forever. And if you aren't if you aren't patient, you take hits like that. Kill it. You can't kill those things with blue blocks like this. I just hit that right into the wall. I thought those blocks could go through walls. Okay, whatever. And continue on through here. Wait a second. These fish are in a pattern. Oh, 3 fish in a row. That isn't pretty. Wait for it. There's something in here. Yes, there's a fire flower. I'd actually prefer fire flowers underwater than the cape. Because when you have the cape, you have to wait for things to be right up in your face. So, wait, there's supposed to be 2 here. Yeah, there's supposed to be 2 sea urchins right here. It must be a sprite limitation error or something. Wait a second. Okay, I got it. And go down through here. It's safer. Yeah. Go. Run. Or I should say swim. Okay, secret exit's coming up right here. You gotta go down and left from here. If I'm not mistaken. Yes, right through here. This is not obvious at all. You can just, yeah, it goes right through here. Grab this key. Here's the hole. Put the key in the hole, and there's your secret exit. Woohoo! That's the Forest of Illusion 2 secret exit. We're gonna do the green. Why do I keep saying green? Blue Switch Palace, this part. I'm just gonna hurry up through this here. Hit this. Oh, shoot, I screwed it up. You're supposed to grab a few coins up there, all the way along this line, and then, hit this switch, and then the enemies will turn to coins like that. But I screwed it up because I jumped the gun. Or maybe I didn't. Hold on a sec. Yep, I screwed it up. Oh, well. Yeah, grab a few coins from that line there, and then hit the switch, and then you're golden. But I should say both switches. And then you're going to get a whole load of gray coins, or silver coins. Woo! That is the last Switch Palace in the game! Pat yourself on the back. You should feel proud. But that's enough for this part. Let's first see the fireworks of blocks, and I'll see you guys in